Hey, Collective! Welcome back to the channel, everyone. I hope you're doing fabulous. Thank you for joining me here. As always, your energy and your support is so appreciated. Guys, thank you for liking, commenting, and all of your subscriptions. Welcome to you new subscribers, and welcome everyone who has been so supportive of me and this channel all along. You guys are amazing. Let's go, Collective. North Node, life purpose. Things of your faith. Sensing. This is you. Someone's missing you. Someone is desiring you. You're on a solid foundation. You're on your North Node, and you are acquiring, and you may be sensing that someone is desiring you. This is passion. Let's see what's going on. Who is desiring the collective energy? Who is desiring the collective energy? Someone is longing for you. King of Cups, someone desiring you. Not, yes, they are. You are focusing in on your coin here. I think somebody is angry that you are. Angry that you have taken control and you are on your North Node. Because they're fighting and arguing with someone here, with the third party. This third party shows no emotion. They're unloving, unempathetic. It's everything about money. Superficial relationship. And they feel stuck. I think that they're feeling defeated. I think that they're jealous that you've empowered yourself. And I think they're jealous, could be your person or the third party. Jealous of you. You're not focused on them. They no longer are your focus. And I think that they are desiring you sexually. And they are spying on you from afar. Friends are gossiping, telling this person, or online, or something, or they're just sensing that you've got to come up. This third party is sensing that your person is sexually desiring you, and quite honestly, they are. And they're worried that you're getting new love. They're worried. Yeah, this one is sensing that your person is still holding on to you. Has feelings for you. Has feelings of love toward you. And they're burdened by it because your person is longing for you. Yes, they are. And they might be sneaking a peek at you. Yes, they are. And their lover does not trust them. They're going through an emotional roller coaster because this person is missing you. They miss you. And this karmic's freaking out. Your person may have, like, They are desiring you. It's like King of Wands. It's the truth. They feel... So they're feeling heartbroken, insecure. They're going through a tower. Or the karmic is fearing, because this person still thinks about you. They may still talk about you. They still wish for you. You... They're sad. Because you are getting a lot of... They regret. They're in regret. You were their solid foundation. They could have worked on things with you and been happy. You were their Ten of Cups. So this person is in their emotions at this time. They are fantasizing about you sexually. And the other one knows it. They can sense it. Your person is sensing, or their karmic is sensing, that this person still has feelings for you. Still has emotions for you. You share history together, and it's making them nervous. It's making them scared. This person may talk about you. They may still look at your photographs. They may distance themselves from this karmic, and they are sexually fantasizing about you. And the karmic senses it, knows it, and is jealous. No question in my mind. They're jealous. They might be sneak looking at your photographs, looking at you online, looking at you on social media if you're on it. If you're not, then you know they're not doing that. It's just common sense. But they may have old photographs of you. They may have memorabilia on their phone. They may have old pictures of you. And this one is very jealous. I'm sorry, they are. Just because it's over, it doesn't mean it's a thing of the past, and this karmic knows it. They're fantasizing about how strong of a union you were and how happy they were. Like I said, they're learning a lesson. They're hiding the fact that they... They're going through a tower. This is, quite honestly, this person is still holding on to you, and this other one is nervous as hell. Nervous as hell. Because you are doing a glow up. They're not stable. They're not sure if this person even trusts them. They are like... They're scared that this person's going to reunite with you. That's why they're spying on you. Your person has high respect, high honor for you. I mean, you shared a lot of happy times, and this one is very jealous. And again, it's about messages and phones, and they could have snuck around, looked at the, they think, quite honestly, they're hurt because they know darn well, this karmic knows darn well that this person sees you, you are the emperor and the empress, and they know that they're the problem. They know damn well that this person is still wishing for you and the karmic is hurt. They fight and argue in the house. They fight and argue about this relationship, your relationship. They fight and argue because they're worried that this person is going to come toward you and make an offer to you and that they're going to be left out in the cold. But the truth of the matter is they regret being with this third party and not giving you this offer. They do. They want to reunite with you. They think about it often, especially, you know, yeah, the way they did you dirty here. They're being haunted, quite honestly. Yeah, they're heavy in their emotions. And they don't communicate well with this other lover. They do not communicate well. They're cold, they're distant, and their heart chakra is closed to that other lover. They might be with them, but they're not in love with them. They might care for them, but it's not how you think. They're saying, you will always be my empress or my emperor. This thing that they're with, I quite honestly don't even know why they're there. They're not even on the same page. Could be obligation. Yeah, what a nice relationship. I'm just with you out of obligation. But I'm really in love with someone else. They may not say it. Some of them do say it. Others of them, they just sense it. They feel it. And your person is sensing you're doing some major come up, and it's only making them more attracted to you. And it's putting a lot of pressure on this relationship. Karmic wants you out of the scene, but how can you be out of the scene any further than what you are? You are out of the scene. You're not communicating. But they sense it. And it's because it's the truth. Take care.